But her folk albums, Folklore and Evermore, are excellent in Dolby Atmos. I still prefer Lossless, but for what it's worth, they sound great. A few more standouts were The Gambler by Kenny Rogers, How Do You Like Me Now by Toby Keith, and Ain't Always the Cowboy by John Pardee.